Look at the Arctic air up north. It's minus 10 in Chicago right now. That's not a wind chill. That is the actual temperature. And of course, here in Texas, we're feeling that Arctic air, single digits, and teens farther north. We're below freezing here in Houston.